What's going on?
Did that kid from the future come back? Oh, no.
Meg, are you okay?
You guys, I've tried everything, but it's hopeless. He's going to kill me. I can already picture my funeral.
Thanks, didn't want to pay for the hole.
This is such a nightmare. But at least I have you guys. I don't know what I would do without you.
Yeah, about that. Listen, Meg, we decided that maybe it's best if you don't talk to us anymore.
Yeah, we could be targeted by association. I don't want to get beaten up by a guy unless it's in a limo after prom.
So, you're all gonna ditch me when I need you most?
Yeah, Meg, it's natural selection. This is how it works in the wild.
Hey.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey there.
Hey, nice spot, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's great, especially because of that thing over there. You know what's in there? Corn.
Really? Wow, I could go for some corn.
You're dark, Raj.
I don't care.
Good luck, Meg. Now we must retreat into the shadows.
What am I gonna do?
Sounds like you have a pretty big problem, Meg.
Huh? Mr. Quagmire? What are you doing in here?
This is my base of operations.
Mr. Quagmire, the girls' gym class will be in the showers in 20 minutes.
Thank you, Shirley. She's been with me 12 years. It's her birthday today. Didn't get her anything. Urgh.
So I guess you heard about the fight, huh?
Oh, yeah, they're talking about it in all the girls' bathrooms.
I'm so dead.
No, you're not, because I'm going to help you defeat Mike Pulaski.
You are?
That's right. Be at my house first thing tomorrow morning, and we'll get started.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Quagmire. Well, I better get home.
What a good way to get around town.